tools
called the Untwist tool. So I don't cut, which will turn the Untwist tool counterclockwise on a little slight angle. I would use my finger to pinch in between the Untwist tool head. I would just pull back, untwist it. So I'm saving a step.